Okay, we're in a place called People's Park. Yeah. Don't worry about me. I'm talking to myself. Well, I'm not talking to myself. In a place called People's Park. It was the presidential palace for President Marcos. He started building it and somehow it just didn't get finished. And it's opened as a park. And I wouldn't say in the strict sense of the word it's a park, but it's quirky, let's put it that way. And there's a lovely view of Lake Taal and the volcano, which I think the volcano is the middle bit of it, so you've got a good view of the lake. It's quite high up, it's quite cool, and it's quite touristy as well. But it's mostly locals that come here. It's probably a weekend place to go to, somewhere to go on a Saturday. And I'll just quickly show you around. There'll be a shop every now, GP. Be a quick walk around. Oh, sorry. Here's the Catholic, Our Lady, Mother of Fear, Love. And there's a big Jesus statue if we go up there. So obviously it's a Catholic country. And you can light a candle here. Bit like Rio, but not quite. Rio de Janeiro. So, this is a good place for you. No one here. As well. I think the volcano's on the island in the middle of the lake. It's always a bit misty here. But it really is, this is called the People's Park at the top of the world. Not quite at the top of the world, but you can see it. Lots of people. There's your Tagatay sign. It's more or less it's a good place for a TV tower, and I can see a golf course all the way down there. That must be cool. So it's just this is sort of a little park here, a few little places you can sit down. And the entrance is way down the hill, so you've got a bit more interesting, quirky place. It costs 50 pesos to get in, and it was 150 in the tuk-tuk to get here, which is, it was a long way. It's about 10 kilometers, 12 kilometers, so it was worth it. That's £2. I can go around there to the viewpoint around there, see if I can pause this. And there's bubbles in the air.